When my brother was younger, he would always light my Barbie dolls on fire. Maybe that's why he's gay.